Seoul's top nuclear envoy, Noh Kyu-duk, held a virtual meeting with diplomats from Washington and Tokyo a few hours ago to discuss the issue of North Korea's denuclearization. He spoke with the U.S. State Department's acting Assistant Secretary for East Asian and Pacific Affairs, Sung Kim, and Japan's Foreign Ministry's Director General for Asian and Oceanian Affairs, Takehiro Funakoshi. They agreed to work together toward complete denuclearization and lasting peace on the Korean Peninsula.